Morning, guys. I've been up since 7 o'clock this morning. I have my vlog scheduled for upload and a main channel video scheduled for upload today. I don't need to be up for like another 2 hours, so I'm gonna go back to bed. I woke up at like 7 something. So, yeah, it's like 8:12. So I just want to say good morning, and I will see you guys at 10:30. Hi guys, it is 10:41. I am all dressed for the day. I will flip the camera around here in a second, show you what I'm wearing. But yeah, I'm going shopping with my sister today. So yeah. I'll just keep you guys updated. Shirts from Target, pants from Walmart, boots are from JCPenney. Okay, guys. Hi, it is now 5:45. I've been home for a little bit. Ignore my fans. That one's going and that one's going because I got from the 70s today. Yeah. When I get done filming this little haul for you guys, I'm going to probably just speed this up and put my laundry away and make my bed. So, I did go shopping with my sister today. It was kind of Christmas shopping. I only bought 2 things for Christmas, but whatever. So, first place we went to was Aeropostale. I only got 1 thing from here, which I've already used, but I just bought these really cute sunglasses. Like, this rose gold. Sorry, you probably can't really see very well. This is what they look like. Ignore my hair, it's what I'm doing its own thing. But these were like originally from 1950. Originally 1950. But there was a sale for promo for 60% off. So they were like $7.80. So couldn't pass these up. So, that's all I got from Aeropostale. All that's left in here is a coupon and a water bottle. Okay. Next place we went to, Vintage Stock, or V-Stock, whatever. As you guys know, I've been reading, I read the Divergent book, and now I'm reading Insurgent. So, my sister had the first book, I had the second book, but neither one of us had the other 2 books. So, while I was there, I was like, oh, I'll just look in the book section. I got the other 2 books. So, we got Allegiance, which just was, they're used books, but it's okay. This one was $7.99. And then this one is $4, which is the last one I believe. And this was $6.99. So those are for myself. My mom's actually gonna read this book first. So. I spent, before taxing and everything, it was like $14.98, but after taxes, it was like $16.12. The last place we went was Target, which is everything's already out of the bag, so, oops. First thing I that was, this was actually my mom's request for me to pick up at the dollar spot. It was just this $3 planner, spiral planner. It's just baby pink. Nothing really fancy. It was cute. Just look at that. And the last two things are for my fiance. They're for Christmas. He has to try them on, so he knows he already has this, so whatever. So one of his requests was sweatpants / pajama pants. So here's the first pair. They are in this green and navy blue color. So these by themselves cost $14.99. I didn't find no good sales at Target, so that was a bummer. There's that. Last thing was actually her sweatpants, and these were $19.99. They have fleece on the inside, so when it gets colder, they'll be nice. It does white and gray color, and the inside's fleece. So, yeah. So, I thought on his Christmas finally, but that's all I bought. Feels like a lot more than that, but really not. But anyway, so I hope you guys enjoyed this. And I will see you guys in my next one. Bye guys. Wait, I'll just see you in the next one. Okay, so this is what my room looks like before I clean it and everything. That's awesome. So that's just like everything I literally just got today. So yeah, here we go. For the haul. I just kind of made my bed because this blanket is way too big for my bed. So, yeah, but I forgot to mention one thing. Now I have from Target, and it's these Cupcake Bites gourmet gum. I tried a piece, my sister tried a piece, and my fiance, her husband, was just trying a piece. I don't know if he did. Whatever. Okay, really sweet. It leaves a really bad aftertaste. My fiance hated them. My sister was okay with them. But yeah, it's just 5 calories for 2 pieces of gum. But I forgot to mention that. That was like $1 or something. So wait, back to cleaning. I just rearranged a little bit of that. I'm reading my little calendar to just see what's awesome. So, I don't know why I am burning up. My hair is wanting to do its own thing, it's really annoying. But anyway, my first October sheet up by now. So that's always awesome. Okay, this is the first certificate and it expired yesterday. So, had like almost $20 left on it. Just throw that away. What you gotta do? Because I didn't want to go like a day I was working. Feeling rushed to look at things and try things on. So usually on the weekends I was always busy. Enough of that stuff. I don't think his sister watches my channel. Hopefully not. But I quit Mary Kay. And I know she really likes the facial stuff we used on her. I used on her. And so, gosh, they're dusty from just sitting up here. Anyway, I'm just going to give her the 4 steps. Facial. I gotta make sure they're still, make sure there's some product in them. I believe there is. I don't think I even touched these. Yeah, these aren't even touched. Anyway, but this is what his sister is getting from me. I mean, there's no sense in letting the product go to waste. Because, see, my mom, oh goodness, it's like gospel. My mom's allergic to it. Probably believe she's allergic to it because she was such a really bad influence. My sister really wasn't thinking of it. And I just really didn't care for it. So. Okay, so this is what all she's getting. Not even really used, so. And that will free up some space right here. Okay, look, I got this set last year for somebody. It's 3-set of a facial spray. Look, I use the medium size. And look, it's all empty here. It's a 4-ounce bottle, and I still got an 8-ounce bottle and a 2-ounce bottle. I'm trying not to touch this one in case like we go on a trip or something. So I've been using this one. So I'm just taking some space. Yeah. I was just sitting here earlier and just looking at my stuff. I'm like, my room is cluttered. Like, this was, technically, I bought this ring so I could throw it away. Because I was aggravated because he wouldn't ask me to marry him, so I went out and bought me my own ring. A cheap $8 ring from Walmart. That's what it looks like. Yeah, it's like bronzy dirt color, so that's getting thrown away. What else? His uncle gave me this one. I gotta keep that. I forgot who gave me this bracelet, but yep. I have my clasp ring, which obviously you can't get rid of. I have these earrings, which my great grandma, correct me if I'm wrong, mom, but these earrings, these are like things I'm not gonna touch. And this other ring my grandma gave me. So, yeah, these are all like keepsakes. Like, do not get rid of these type things. And this little bitty dish. This was actually white. I got it from Kato's a while back. Like, look how stupid I am. I sprayed over the tag. It's like, let's peel it. It's the white. Anyway, yeah, they're just all in this little bitty dish. We're gonna want with these charms. So, this one is from the, I think it's Origami Owl, is that it's called? I don't know, this was free. And it says, Be Your Selfie. It's like a little charm, I think. Then I got this little blessed charm from Keep, because these are from hosting a party, so I want free things. So I'm just like holding on to them until I can get bracelets or something. So, look at that, because I both throw one thing away. But anyway, I'm gonna quit rambling. This vlog's gonna be super long, so yay. Vlog 32 is gonna be awesome. No. But anyway, I'm waiting on my fiance to get done at the car wash for him to come pick me up. So we can go eat dinner because I'm starving. We had Chipotle for lunch. I'm not a fan of their waffle fries. So, yeah. So, anyway, I'll just talk to you guys later. I'm talking about 8:45. I'm about to put on my sister's dress in his bag. All the Christmas stuff is in his room, so that's why I'm bringing in here. So, yeah, that was a really cute bag from Walmart. Super cute. So yeah, I'm gonna do that. We had Taco Bell for dinner, so yeah. Hi guys, it is 1:54 in the morning. I'm about to edit this video for you guys and schedule it to be uploaded. I think Vlogmases are going to be uploaded the next day at 6 o'clock. We're going to try that for a little bit, so. I'm just gonna end the vlog here, edit, and go to bed. Because I gotta get up early in the morning again. I still can't get this stupid Sharpie off my finger right there. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed today's vlog. And I will see you guys later. Oh, look, I haven't changed it yet.